गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, आई एम लीना, आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग सैगल स्कूल ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशंस विच इज़ वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट्स फॉर CBSE एंड इंजीनियरिंग मेडिकल प्रिपरेशन. वी आर वर्किंग इन दिस फील्ड सिंस 1993 एंड वी आर हैविंग टू सेंटर्स, पंजाबी बाग एंड रोहिणी इन दिल्ली, वेयर वी ऑपरेट. So we are catering students from class 9 to 12th pass, and we have various courses running from short term to long term courses ranging to 4 years for class 9 students. So for this upcoming session, we have already started our admission process, which unlike other institutes is based upon a one-to-one interaction with the student and the parent, where our director, Mr. Rajinder Sehgal, meets the student and parents and tries to analyze the academic background as well as the attitude of the child before taking in the admission. And on this personal interaction basis only, we provide scholarships to the students depending upon their performance. So this is a very unique concept which no other institute is offering, and it is a task in itself meeting each and every student who is desirous of taking admission before the enrollment. And the purpose behind this is to more to analyze the attitude of the child rather than the academic background only, which other institutes are doing. Because what we believe is that it is not only the academic performance which brings out the result in the long run. It is basically the focus, vision, interest, bent of mind, the attitude, the kind of interest the student will put in during the program which is going to decide the result. So it is very beneficial for the student as well as the parent and as well as for the institute, because until and unless we know where the student is standing currently, how we can project or promise that till which heights we are going to take the student during the course of the program. Basically, if a parent is also able to know before the admission that where the child stands and till where we'd be able to take him or her during the course of this program, then it is not possible for all the parents to put in the investment of the hard-earned money for the future of the child. So this is a very unique process which is taken by our director, as I said earlier, Mr. Rajinder Sehgal, who is a pass out from IIT Delhi and who has been running this institute for the past 29 to 30 years. He is a mathematics person and he has also authored Mathematics Encyclopedia, which has been published by Pradeep Publications. And he not only teaches at our own centers in Delhi, but he goes all over India to coach the students for engineering entrance exams. So I invite all the students who are planning to join coaching institutes for their further competitive preparation to come and meet us at our head office at Punjabi Bagh, so that we can tell you more about our distinguishing points in comparison to other institutes and the kind of courses which we can offer you. And to conclude, a very happy new year to all of you, and looking forward to see you at our Punjabi Bagh Center. Thank you. Good luck.